Okay. Not too far.
So let's just go ahead and change this now.
Not too far. With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile or 20. Like that time you got us lost in Peru.
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall.
Besides, yeah, he's not totally wrong.
I always get you out.
I don't know if I want to go down there. It's a nice jungle and all, but let's take this path through the where the water is. Never mind. Looks like I have no choice. Come on, Sully.
Come on, through here. There it is.
Oh.
Just like in Lawrence's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully.
In the middle of the jungle. Are you serious?
Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
They must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around. Hey, is that a pan flute?
Be a regular flute. Whoa.
This way. Watch your step.
You might be too old for this, Sully.
I don't know, kid. Are you sure we're in the right place? This doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. Looks more like Renaissance to me.
No,
you
no,
haven't
I think
been reading
fine.
My books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later.
Okay, I'm going for it.
Ooh. Oh, this looks sketchy.
Jeez. Ooh! Yeah, Sully, I don't know, man.
Ah, what are you waiting for? I loosened it up for you.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Well, it's your call, man. Yeah, he's coming.
Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh, man. That's a 1927 Auburn.
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky.
I don't know what that is.
Now, the knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find him.
I don't suppose we just walk in the front door.
Try this door.
It's no good?
Not a chance.
Getting in this way.
I bet I can climb up through that hole.
Bet you can.
Let me guess. You're gonna sit tight, smoke a cigar again.
Yeah.
Right, don't burn the place down.
Okay, I see some... I think, a way that we can get up there. No wall is too good for me. Oh god, except for that leap, obviously. It's terrible. So confident, too. Walls I don't have a problem with. It's the gaps.
Try this door. Not getting in this way.
Come on. Oh. Gotta be pretty targeted.
What about that window above you?
I don't want to cut myself.
Yeah, let's just jump from great heights. That's way safer.
Right, nice going, kid.
Be right back.
I'll be waiting.
This is cool. We're in! Whoa! We're really in.
Crap. Oh, that hurts.
Hey, kid. Up here. It's chained shut.
All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock. You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
Okay.
Oh man, look at this.
I say
place.
Lead the way, but I guess I'll do it. Maybe he's onto something. No. Up the stairs?
Can't get it open. This damn beam's in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Can try.
Okay. I don't suppose I could climb this chain.
Hey, help me lift this up.
I like the way you think.
There we go. That'll do it. Be careful up there. Old damn thing's rotten.
That's like the most helpful thing that he's done for...
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah.
Quite a while.
Must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there.
Well, that's, not working that well.
I have an idea.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
I don't disagree with you.
Oh, you're crazy. Watch it. That thing's coming out of the ceiling.
Can I make it from here, though? Oh, just.
All right, here we go.
Right, got it. There, I'm in. Question is, in what?
You tell me. Whoa.
Is that a popcorn machine?
Must be. Those famous antique popcorn machines from
Okay, let's see if we can find a way to
century.
That tower.
What the hell? Look at this place, like... I'm not seeing a lot of treasure laying around. Uh-oh. Somebody watching us?
Hey, Nate. Square Tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
Okay, well, we know where the tower is.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Oh, come on! Where do we want to go from here, Sully? Not getting through these doors. Can we climb out here? Oh. How about we take the giant window? This looks like a trap.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Come on. Got it. Watch it!
Whoa!
Whoa. Thanks.
It's a pretty cool library, actually.
Hey, Nate. Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
In a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
No. We can try it. We can turn these guys, but I don't know why we would turn them. Do we have anything about this? I don't think so.
There's something weird about these suits of armor. Come here, check it out.
Yeah, like we can move them, I know, but...
The bases rotate. Interesting.
Anything in Lawrence is not working on this?
Let me check.
So one has a shield, one has an axe. Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Here, see? Four knights. With an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
Okay, an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. So... Oh, I see. The shield has to face the axe has to face the shield. So there must be two others.
Maybe we gotta turn each knight so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way?
So if these face each other... Then the mace faces the shield and the sword faces the axe. So these two just have to face this way. The sword's already in place. And this should do it. Oh my god.
Well, a secret passage.
Alright, gotta hand it to you, Sully.
Why are we handing it to him?
So let's unstick it.
Okay.
We're the ones that figured
it
out.
I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait, 1, 2, pull, or 1, 2, 3, pull?
Just
doesn't matter.
Got it.
Oh, okay.
Nate?
Hey, I have a bad feeling about this.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll live. There's no way I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way.
I don't think he's coming down here.
Meet me on the other side.
You got it. You be careful down there.
Right.
He was talking a lot earlier about things being weird. I think we found the weird. A brooch of some kind?
The hell is that noise?
I don't hear anything.
I should be able to get through here.
Oh god. Claustrophobic. Good thing the other guy's not with us. Suck it in! Oh! Disgusting. Oh shit. Get some air! That was closer than it should have been. I'll shoot the hell out of those spiders if they do show up.
Hey, light. That's a good sign.
It looks like we can climb out of there. I'm gonna try and jump this.
Alright, I should be able to climb up through there.
Let's not get too excited. Anything can happen. Whoa.
Piece of cake.
Come on. Oh, they showed up.
They're here somewhere. Hunt them down.
I'm pulling this guy into the well.
I gotta warn Sully.
Okay. If we can try and isolate some of these guys, that would be ideal. Think I can take this guy out? Okay, these guys moved. Shit. Oh, he's coming over. He's gonna see that guy, I'm sure.
What was that?
Nope. Oh, they saw me. So much for warning Sully. He's gonna have to figure it out. Ditch whatever this thing is.
Might come in handy.
Come on. I mean, they're all down, I think. Not quite.
Jesus, they brought a small army with them.
Seriously. Made a big mistake, my friend.
Thanks for the gift, boys.
Oh! Okay, that's weird. Whoa! Okay, that's way better.
See that coming.
And split the wall.
Maybe two here.
He's pinned. Let's get him.
Sorry I'm late. Goddamn army!
Are you serious? That's new.
They must have followed us. It's the only way.
This is not good. Oh, nice. Okay. I can get into that. Guys, just as confused as I am. Come on! You okay back there? Seems to handle himself pretty well. When he wants to. Double team. Where's that coming from? Can we actually go through this door? Like I was originally hoping?
Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
Apparently. And just like that.
Alright.
Well, which way now?
Great question.
Not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Okay, fine. We're gonna go down. Let's take a bit of a break when we come back. We're going down with Sully. Wish me luck. See you guys next time. Bye.